Yo, what's up guys, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. This video is for all my friends on Messenger, aka Facebook. And so what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be, playing the first mission of the original Halo Combat Evolved. This game has, so good graphics. I like how the army guys are just like that and stuff like that. And I like how the guns are in this game. And how it's just, the graphics are amazing. And today I'm going to be showing you guys a trick and a Roku trick. So you have Roku and an Xbox 360. You're going to connect the yellow cord into this. Take out the red, white cords from the other side and put in the red white cords from the other channel into the Xbox channel, so when you turn to the other channel, the music will play on that channel and not on this channel. It's very confusing, so sorry, but I'm going to be playing some music. Comment down below next time what music video I should play, but for right now I'm probably either gonna play No Mediocre, Bank Account, either Bank Account, No Mediocre, or I Spy. I'm gonna go with No Mediocre. So right now I clicked No Mediocre. I wonder if this is the clean version. I hope to God it is. But anyway, as you guys can see in the screen, I'm using my tablet. It has horrible quality. This is my room. I rearranged it, if you guys are wondering. I put the Xbox right there. And so yeah. See, I have so many games here. I have Call of Duty Ghost. I have Borderlands. Battlefield 3. I have Dirt 2. I have NBA 2K9. Modern Warfare 3 in the Over the Hedge case. Ace Combat. And Dante's Inferno, which this game is actually really graphic. I was going to do this game, but it legit just says on it, go to hell. When you actually get to go to hell in this game, because I played this game, I've defeated 4 bosses. I've defeated Death, and that's Death's Blade, I think, something like that. And I'm gonna switch to the channel. Watch. See? Magic. Anyway, yeah, let's just play this. So I'm gonna use my dad's account. Thirsty.
Thank you.